Hi, I'm Tina from the Sacramento History Museum. We are here today in the city cemetery. Did you know that we have a veteran of the War of 1812 buried here? We do. His name was David Tryon. He was a native of New York and a member of the local militia. During the War of 1812, during one of the conflicts, he actually carried the flag and moved out to California. Much later after that, died here in 1871. And that, my friends, is worth honoring a veteran for. That's what that's all about.